If this were a war that was declared, we would be losing it. This is a war. The cartels, they are making more money trafficking in human beings than they are on drugs. They're responsible for this entire crisis. And it's time we declared them a clear and present danger to the national security of the United States.